When you reach the end of your first ball of yarn, you will join in a new ball of yarn. The ideal place to join in the new ball is at the side of your project, after completing a row. Finish your row, leaving approximately 15 cm yarn tail to weave in later on. Tie the new yarn to the old yarn with a secure knot. Use the yarn leading to your new ball to continue knitting your next row. Once your scarf is finished, we will come back to weave in the yarn tails.